Some must keep their emotions inside.
Kaylan, is this what Tahik taught me to ride a dire horse?
No way! Did you name them already?
It's a little different. Bonding with them is only temporary.
Oh, well, it's still pretty cool, though. How does it feel riding one?
Strong, powerful, but they don't turn like an Ikran does.
Guess they don't fly as well either.
No, but they make crossing these planes a lot faster. It's all so vast and open here. So different.
Thank you. Pandora. Give it a moment. More people might arrive.
Welcome! You seem curious.
I never suspected yours had much to be sweat.
Thank you.
That's it. I found it.
We must watch over the fool.
You will never win a war game without the right weapons.
Yes, blew it like the river. They complement each other even as they compete. Oh, to be that young again. To bend.
Welcome. Try our spiced cheeses.
I would like
Excellent.
To see the Arani himself
with you.
But it is such a long ride.
Damu said he has seen signs of a migration.
So he knows the Zakru better than Kukru does?
I cannot make Zanke without Wei.
The way he talked to you, and then the Christ.
You would make a good dance fighter.
I wrestled the Oloe clan once. It was...
Do they ever get hurt?
Our people have hot heads and warmer hearts. When the Zakru walk, we follow.
And when they rest?
We let the ground learn our feet as we dance, the air our voices as we laugh and sing.
I wish I was as strong and fierce as your people.
Then you need to drink more Zakru milk. We boil it, curd it with thistles into fresh cheese, and leave it to cure with savory dry leaves. And with the way we brew Zanke, the fire that brightens our celebrations. The legend says Zakru are stones made into beasts. Ever since the first Zakru offered us shelter, we have had music, joy, and merry. I have a surprise for you. But we need a gourd of fresh Zakru milk. Akurai should have one. Welcome, stranger. Try our cheeses. Enjoy our games. There is something I must do across the stream. It is part of the surprise. Take your time to walk around and meet the Zeswa. Our fearless riders are famous, even beyond the grasslands. And there is someone in the nursery eager to meet you. Have the Sky People made a pet of you?
I heard they fought a Thanator. Not sure if I believe it.
Your dire horse looks so powerful.
You speak like the Sky People. All creatures are like property to them. But she doesn't belong to anyone.
I know. They are free.
As free as we are. And each is unique, like you and me. This one enjoys the company of Zakru. She finds their calm soothing. Do you ride?
I've been practicing.
If you want to learn our ways, you must master it. Dire horses are everything to my people. They help us carry our tents. We hunt with them. We fight with them and charge as one. Our bellowing war cries echoing in the plains, shrinking the hearts of our enemies. Don't worry, Sarentu. Those are just stories. How it was in the times when such things were needed.
Those times may return soon.
If they do, we will be ready. She and I will.
The arch is on our mid.
Her name is Ko-Akte. She does as the grown-ups do.
You have built your home around them. They must be deep sleepers.
Mm-hmm. They don't just sleep, but feed. But one day they will wake up and leave to look for fresh soil. When they do, we will follow.
You are travelers. Like my people. Like they used to be.
I've only heard stories about the Sarentu. My mother said once she taught one how to comb a Zakru's mane, but he tripped and fell into the milk vat. But every time they visited, they would raise the celebration kites. And everyone would gather, dance, fight, drink sanke. Your clan was loved. And now you are here. We will celebrate again.
The Sarentu visitor. Gossip precedes you.
I hope it's good gossip.
Just that you are a warrior in the making. Alas, nothing juicy.
I've met Kin. He asked me to find milk.
Ah, Kin. His jokes used to be the joy of the clan. But he has not been the same since Sosul left. Here, fresh milk, graciously shared with us by the Zakru, the foundation of our strength.
Who is Sosul?
Kin's Zanke drinking partner. Have you not heard? He became the burden carrier. He left the clan, forever, carrying that dreadful weight on his back.
That must have been very difficult, to leave everyone you love behind.
'Tis a sad honor, but he took our burdens away, so we travel light. Thanks to Sosul, when the Zakru walk, we can follow.
Yet, here you are, safe, and not a scratch on you.
I hope to prove
that everyone was in position. I ask you.
I only worry we may be getting a little angry. You must be still to read the landscape.
I can hear you in your step, you are going for the plains.
Too far for her.
I do not know you, but I welcome you.
Holmes work.
The plains do not play favorites.
It should not be this hard.
Chase that arrow, dear. I'm a proper hunter.
It is clear, but you have much work to do.
If we ignore the sky people today, they will swarm the circle tomorrow. So many songs about those mountains.
And there's many stories. The grave of a Turukmakdo and its mountainous mouth. The wings of the storm glider who defied
the Zestwa welcome, polite guests. Why would she say such a thing?
Let not keep her emotions inside.
Welcome back.
Carmong is always galloping away.
Neween must learn to relax.
There is no reason to hurry like that.
Remember the fragrance of freshly ground seeds? It is not the same since the sky people brought their smoke and their death.
It is true.
Another long trek, wanderer.
Get arrows, then feed it up and leave. Got it.
There are few problems that cannot be solved in the ring.
Mushrooms.
good to see a friendly face.
Hello.
Milk, just in time for your surprise.
What's his name?
Pasu. It means berry. Like these. He likes them best.
Pasu. It doesn't look very tasty.
They are not for eating. They make him feel beautiful. Here. Just for you. You are friends now. In Zakru, never forget a friend.
Have the Sky People made a pet of you? They think. Did you hear that? It means the sisters are back. Let us feast on cheese and zanke. We will toast on the return of Sarantu. But someone must raise the celebration kites. It is an honor your people used to enjoy. That will give everyone the signal. Our leaders are wise beyond their years, but I fear they have not yet learned to smile.